but a lot of fun. It's so much fun to promote a film after 2 years for me. I'm just so proud of Bindu, so happy with it that I'm so excited for people to watch it now. Looking forward to 12th of May coming soon.
I think while promoting, we know that the chapter is good, the songs are good, and that's a great thing to happen.
So you both are more focusing on the songs right now.
I think film ke release se pehle to gaane se promote hoti hai
bahut zyada logon ne pasand kiye
gaane yeah of course we started 5 chapters pehle chapter se promote kiya of course gaane se promote kiya but of course the unique thing was creating these 5 different chapters from the film kyunki abhi Manu bhi ek writer hai uske life ke chapters hai aur Bindu uski inspiration hai and usse obsessed hai and Bindu is a aspiring singer in the film तो उसको लेकर भी काफ़ी चैप्टर्स हैं काफ़ी गाने हैं नया गाना भी लॉन्च हुआ है आज खोल दे भाई एंड विच इज़ वेरी अमेजिंग जो बिंदु को एक इंस्पायर करता है या फिर एक इट्स लाइक अ फिलिप टू बिंदु इज करियर एस्पिरेशंस
Parineeti, you are this quirky goofball from the movie. You know, anyone would fall for you. So, how much do you really relate with the character? I mean, how much does Parineeti relate with the
character? Energy-wise, we are the same. I'm also quite an energetic person, but that's the only similarity between Bindu and me. Bindu actually is a very irresponsible, she's just like a free-flowing girl who doesn't really complete things, doesn't complete relationships, etc. But I'm not like that in real life at all.
हमको
पता ही नहीं एक्चुअली मैंने भी नहीं सुना ये
लेकिन अच्छा है अगर कम है तो
मैंने सुनी ही नहीं ये न्यूज तो मैं ये न्यूज जाऊंगी घर जाऊंगी न्यूज पढ़ूंगी और फिर आपको फोन करूंगी
Chapter 5, you made this